Have you tried all those traffic hacks out there that me and all these other quote unquote gurus or marketing experts have told you, but you found that you're getting very little traffic or results? Well, you know what? I'm gonna change that today. Hey everyone, I'm Neil Patel, and today I'm gonna share with you my favorite hack to increase your website traffic that you're not using. Before we get started, make sure you subscribe or follow this channel. Whatever social channel you're on, if you want to stay up to date with the latest and greatest in marketing information, make sure you subscribe. What is this hack? Do you really think it's that great? Is it? Can't be, Neil, right? Well, trust me, I bet less than 1% of you are using this tactic. You've heard of Google Search Console, right? Well, of course you have. I've talked about it, Google's talked about it, everyone who's a marketer has talked about it. But here's what I want you to do. Trust me, you're not doing this. First, go into Google Search Console. Second, look for all the keywords that you're ranking for that are driving the majority of the traffic. They should be ranked at the top within your Google Search Console. It typically shows you the most popular keywords that you get the most clicks for to the least popular ones at the bottom. Now I want you to take those keywords and click on them. Google Search Console will show you which page that keyword is pointing to. This is really important. Once you've done this, you now know the most popular keywords that are driving traffic to your website. If you guys already know how to do this and you've done this before, comment with a yes. If you don't know how to do this, please comment with a I've never done this before or a no. The reason I'm asking you to do this is this will help me create future videos so I know what to teach you on and what I know not to teach you on, because I don't want to regurgitate the same information that you already know. But as I mentioned, you're not doing this. And check this out. I'm not talking about the Google Search Console part. You now have the keywords that are driving traffic and what pages they're going to. Take that keyword and put it into Ubersuggest. Ubersuggest will show you all the Google Suggest versions of that keyword. What I mean by Google Suggest is, have you ever done a Google search and you start typing in things like marketing and it starts recommending other long tail phrases that are similar to marketing that other people search for? These are other popular terms. If you already know that you're ranking for terms like marketing, what Ubersuggest will do is it'll show you all the long tail phrases. See, with Google, it's much harder to rank for head terms than it is to rank for long tail terms. So take whatever terms that you're already ranking for that's driving you the majority of your traffic, put it into Ubersuggest, it'll show you all the other similar long tail phrases that you should be using within that web page. Now I want you to go back to your web page and I want you to integrate those keywords in there. It could be that you can just add them in because your content's already similar to those keywords. It may be that you have to update your content and add in paragraphs and paragraphs of text, which is fine as well. You'll also find that some of those keywords aren't relevant enough to your content, and that means that you may want to write a secondary article or another article around that one long tail phrase. Now that you've done this, I want you to also update your title tag and your meta description to include the most popular terms that Ubersuggest showed you. Now that you've done that, take that URL, go back into Google Search Console, and submit it for re-indexing. Once you submit it for re-indexing, what you'll find is it'll get recrawled by Google again. Within 30 days, you'll notice that your page that was already ranking for a head term, a popular term that was driving a lot of your traffic, will also now start ranking for long tail phrases, and you'll be getting all this extra traffic that you never had before. That's my traffic hack. It's simple, it's easy to do, but most people don't use it because they use tools like Google Search Console and Ubersuggest separately instead of combining them. When you combine them, you'll get much more traffic, and best of all, both of these tools are for free. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like this video, share it, subscribe to the channel, and of course, if you're confused on any steps of this tactic, leave a comment below, let me know where you're struggling, and I'll respond helping you out.